The Golden Laurel for Best Drama Actor goes to Donny Pangilinan for Can't Buy Me Love.
For bestowing this award to Donny Pangilinan for his performance in Can't Buy Me Love. Again, maraming salamat sa pagsuporta kay Donny, kay Bell, and also the whole show. So ayun, maraming salamat again.
A strong female lead can make all the difference in a drama series. Our next awardee delivered a captivating performance as the female lead in the drama series, Can't Buy Me Love. Her portrayal of a strong, independent woman who pursues her dreams together with her captivating presence on screen has resonated with the viewers, solidifying her position as a true star in the industry. And the Golden Laurel for Best Drama Actress goes to Bel Mariano for Can't Buy Me Love.
Hello everyone, it's Bel Mariano. I'd like to thank Golden Laurel Award for recognizing me as the best drama actress for Can't Buy Me Love. I dedicate this award to everyone that watched and supported Can't Buy Me Love, and I share this recognition with the rest of the cast, our directors, and the production. And maraming salamat po sa pagmamahal at support nyo. Para sa inyo lahat po ito.
Happy birthday!